To help a child learn about feelings, you can have fun making facial expressions for different emotions. For example, you could ask, "How do you look when you're happy?" And the child can show their happy face. Then you could smile and ask, "What feeling is this?" And the child can say, "Happy." You can continue doing this with different emotions, like sad, silly, mad, or surprised. Doing this will help a child learn to recognize and name feelings.